I think I know where this goes. Stone in place.
Thank heavens, you're human.
Yeah, last time I checked.
You've got to help get me out. I've been stuck down here for days.
Who are you, and why are you here?
I'm one of Professor Ellard's assistants. I was wandering around the house one evening, and I stepped onto a strange device I had never seen before. There was a flash of light, and the next thing I knew, I was in a room that had weird symbols carved into the floor tiles. Before I even had time to think, the professor came out of nowhere and told me that I would pay dearly for disturbing the sacred resting place or something like that. And then everything went black and I woke up here in this godforsaken place.
What was that room?
I have no idea, but it must have been something special.
If we're both down here for the same reason, then I'll bet I have a hunch what's in that room.
So, can you help me get out of here?
I'll try. What do you want me to do?
I think those levers on the wall over there might open the gates.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. I knew someone would come to help me.
Thank you.
you so much for getting me out of there. How can I ever repay you?
You could tell me how to get out of this place.
Believe me, if I knew how to get out of here, I'd tell you. Unfortunately, I'm as lost as you are.
Well, I'm gonna keep trying to find a way out.
You mind if I tag along?
Actually, I think it might be a good idea to split up. That way we'll have a better chance of finding a way out.
If you say so.
Give me a holler if you find anything.
Okay.
Another stone. I think I know where this goes. Another stone in place. Kane.
Hey, how are things going down there?
Not bad. I'm still trying to find a way out.
Well, I did a little more research on our friend, Professor Krebsvon, and it looks like in addition to his archaeological studies, he also dabbles in demonology.
Oh, I'd say he does a little more than just dabble in it. He's got all kinds of demons running around down here.
Really? There are actual demons down there?
Yeah, don't worry. I got it under control. And if all goes well, I should be out of here soon.
Okay, just be careful down there.